All right, so I'm just doing a slot leather handle on this axe knife slash kukri. Basically, the things you'll need, just some leather. I already cut these out and pre-punched them. This part of the handle here, I haven't applied any glue on or anything like that. I just kind of hammered it on there. But things you'll need, I use Ecopoxy on this for this last half here. It got it out of Canada. It's 100% natural, plant-based, no toxic chemicals. It's nice. There's just some bamboo sticks so you can mix up the resins. Just kind of the fit. I just set all the leather out. A vise, a hammer, you know, just a few basic tools. But I'll show you how I'm doing it here. Get a good angle. So I'm kind of balancing on here with a little vise. Process with the slot leather that I just really do a lot of appreciation for the reason why I wanted the slot handle on this particular knife is I want to be able to, I don't want it to hurt my hands, so the leather is going to be really smooth. This is going to be carved away and it'll be a lot more comfortable when I'm done here. But it'll absorb the shock really well with the slot now. With the slot there. So it really mixes stuff up, keeps it mixed up. It takes a really long time to dry. It's perfect for slot leather because it'll literally, it won't be fully cured until probably sometime tomorrow. This video, maybe later. I'll come more close. It's a basic concept though. Slot leather.